Wow. That's exactly what Pascal Dupuis said, Bob. He saw his lips. He said, wow.
Oh, man. That's touching. And there's a man that left it all. Left it all out there. And there he is with his family, the most important thing, Steve.
Yep, and I have to say, the fans have just been tremendous here. They're still on their feet. They're still cheering for him. And a fantastic job by the Penguins game night presentation crew for putting that video together. It was fabulous because it really, I thought, captured the essence of Pascal Dupuis, the player and the man.